The type of fatty acids present in breast milk are strongly influenced by the mother's diet, especially when it comes to the all-important omega-3 fatty acids. For example, when lactating women took a dietary supplement containing 400 milligrams of the marine omega-3 fatty acid DHA, their breast milk contained 123% more DHA than the breast milk of women who took a placebo. DHA is crucial for proper brain development. The infants whose mothers took the DHA supplement also had lower plasma omega-6 to omega-3 ratios. A lower omega-6 to omega-3 fatty acid ratio is more desirable in reducing the risk of many chronic diseases. Smoking cigarettes reduces omega-3 fatty acid uptake, especially DHA, into breast milk. Omega-3 fatty acids play key roles in infant brain development. Intake of DHA in particular is associated with improved mental and psychomotor development. DHA is the most abundant omega-3 fatty acid in a newborn's brain. Maternal intake of omega-3 fatty acids is associated with larger brain volumes in breastfed or mostly breastfed infants. One study involved 92 1-month-old full-term infants who were breastfed exclusively or most of the time. MRI studies revealed that the infants of women who consumed higher quantities of omega-3 fatty acids had greater brain volumes in specific regions of the frontal cortex and corpus callosum, areas of the brain involved in consciousness, communication, memory, attention, and integration of motor, sensory, and cognitive performance between the brain hemispheres.